Top 10 highest grossing Hollywood films of 2017. As far as box office performances goes, 2017 was pretty dismal for Hollywood. These 10 films below were the saving grace of what turned out to be a disappointing year. Big studios like Disney, Warner Brothers and Sony Pictures continue to dominate the box office with their better production, promotion and distribution capabilities. Number 10. Logan. Hugh Jackman's Wolverine in Logan was a broken, cynical and bitter man no longer young. He is accompanied by Sir Patrick Stewart's sick Professor X. With great performances and throughout storytelling, Logan became one of the best superhero movies ever made. Logan earned $616.8 million. Number 9. It. Stephen King's famous horror novel already had a mini-series adaptation, but it was more campy than scary. Enter It, the novel got a worthy adaptation that is loyal to the source material, which also breaking new ground. It earned $694.2 million. Logan earned $616.8 million. Number 9. It. Stephen King's famous horror novel already had a mini-series adaptation, but it was more campy than scary. Enter It, the novel got a worthy adaptation that is loyal to the source material, which also breaking new ground. It earned $694.2 million. Number 7. Wonder Woman. DC's extended universe got its first real success in the form of Wonder Woman, starring Gal Gadot as the titular heroine, and really the first uplifting DC superhero since Kristen Bell's Batman. Wonder Woman earned $821.8 million. Number 6. Thor, Ragnarok. The film that gave Thor his sense of humor even in his hammer was taken away. Taika Waititi brought his own unique brand of humor as seen in movies like Hunt for the Wilder People into the film along with the great cast, and Thor was deemed a success even before its release. This film earned $833.2 million. Number 5. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. The sequel to James Gunn's groundbreaking Guardians of the Galaxy, this film was even funnier and brought in a great villain. It earned $863.6 million. Number 4. Spider-Man Homecoming. A younger, fresher and more compelling hero, Homecoming's Peter Parker may have enemies like Vulture, but he also had girlfriend troubles. This Spider-Man faced everyday problems just like we all did when we were teenagers. Spider-Man Homecoming earned $880.2 million. Number 3. Despicable Me 3. The third film in Despicable franchise, even after middling reviews, brought home an incredible $1.03 billion. Number 2. The Fate of the Furious. The 8th installment in the long-running The Fast and the Furious franchise had the highest opening of all time, earning $532 million by the end of its run. The makers of this film had $1.23 billion in their pockets. Number 1 is Beauty and the Beast. The live-action remake of the Disney animation classic was a smashing box office success. Even though it received criticism for being too similar to the original, it earned $1.26 billion. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please like and subscribe.